positive and negative impacts of volcanic eruptions, consequences for the environment and communities. Volcanic eruptions are powerful natural events that can have a wide range of both positive and negative impacts on the environment and surrounding communities. Understanding these effects is crucial for mitigating risks and maximizing benefits. Here we analyze both the positive and negative consequences of volcanic eruptions. Positive impacts. Creation of fertile soil, volcanic ash and other materials expelled during an eruption can enrich the surrounding soil. These materials contain important nutrients such as potassium, phosphorus and nitrogen, which can improve soil fertility and promote the growth of vegetation. Formation of new lands, volcanic eruptions can lead to the formation of new islands, peninsulas or areas of land. This can create opportunities for the colonization of new species and the diversification of ecosystems. Aquifer recharge, rainwater that falls on areas affected by an eruption can seep through layers of ash and lava, recharging underground aquifers. This can be beneficial for communities that depend on groundwater supplies. Geological tourism, areas affected by volcanic eruptions often become popular tourist destinations due to their unique landscape and geological importance. Volcano-related tourism can boost the local economy and foster public awareness of geological processes. Negative impacts. Damage to infrastructure, volcanic eruptions can destroy roads, bridges, buildings and other human structures, resulting in significant economic losses. Lava, ash and pyroclastic flows can cause serious damage to civil infrastructure. Health risks, volcanic emissions, such as toxic gases and fine particles, may pose risk to human health. Inhaling volcanic ash can cause respiratory problems, and exposure to gases such as sulfur dioxide can cause eye and respiratory tract irritation. Impact on agriculture. Volcanic eruptions can negatively affect agriculture by covering crops with ash, damaging cropland, and contaminating water sources. This can result in economic losses for farmers and food shortages for local communities. Population displacement. People living near active volcanoes may face the need to evacuate their homes due to the risk of eruption. This can cause population displacement, social uprooting and economic difficulties for the affected communities. In conclusion, volcanic eruptions have both positive and negative effects on the environment and surrounding communities. While they can contribute to the formation of fertile soil, the creation of new land and geological tourism, they can also cause damage to infrastructure, pose health risks, affect agriculture and lead to population displacement. It is important to manage these risks effectively and take action to protect vulnerable communities. Subscribe to our channel to learn more about the impacts of volcanic eruptions and how to mitigate their effects.